Grassley extends deadline on Kavanaugh accuser's decision to testify. Attorneys for Christine Blasey Ford sought an additional day to respond to Republicans over whether she'll testify about her sexual assault allegation against Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh, calling a GOP-imposed Friday night deadline arbitrary. In response, Senate Judiciary Chairman Chuck Grassley late Friday appeared to extend a previous 10 p.m. cutoff for Ford to reply to a GOP offer sent earlier in the day for her to appear on Wednesday to testify about her decades-old allegation against Kavanaugh. Story continued below. Ford's attorney, Debra Katz, had decried that short-notice deadline in a response to the Judiciary GOP's offer. Its sole purpose is to bully Dr. Ford and deprive her of the ability to make a considered decision that has life-altering implications for her and her family, Katz wrote in an email. The impasse raised the prospect that Republicans will attempt to press ahead with a Monday vote on Kavanaugh despite not hearing from Ford. Earlier Friday, Grassley had set a meeting on Monday that he said would allow the committee to vote on Kavanaugh if Republicans and Ford's attorneys could not reach a reasonable resolution on terms to hear her testimony about an alleged high school-era sexual assault by the Supreme Court nominee. Democrats lashed out at Grassley for what their top member on the committee, Dianne Feinstein, also described as bullying. And Ford's attorneys reminded Grassley on Friday night that while the GOP was accelerating the deadline for her to respond, the California-based professor was meeting with the FBI about threats she'd received since coming forward. The imposition of aggressive and artificial deadlines regarding the date and conditions of any hearing has created tremendous and unwarranted anxiety and stress on Dr. Ford, Katz wrote. Your cavalier treatment of a sexual assault survivor who has been doing her best to cooperate with the committee is completely inappropriate. Grassley's office did not return a request for comment on the Friday night response from Ford's attorneys. However, late Friday, Grassley tweeted, "Five times now we have granted extension for Dr. Ford to decide if she wants to proceed with her desire stated 1 week ago that she wants to tell Senate her story. Dr. Ford, if you changed her mind, say so we can move on. I want to hear her testimony. Come to us or we to you." Minutes later, he added, "Judge Kavanaugh, I just granted another extension to Dr. Ford to decide if she wants to proceed with the statement she made last week to testify to the Senate. She should decide so we can move on. I want to hear her. I hope you understand. It's not my normal approach to be indecisive."